Hi friends, today I'm showing you the mounting the car retractable sunblock sheet, and it's from the Seneca. Here it comes in a really nice packing, and all the qualities of this shield is given here. The 4S monopoly, and it protects from the rain or shade and things when your car is in the parking state. So let me just open this pack. And here it comes with all the installation kits. You can see that now there is a mounting clips, there is the storage or the holding clip, and then there is some extra mounting clips for the suction cups that you can use if, of course, your already installed ones are bad. So here is just opening this pack. And you can see that there is the one shade thing and two mounting clips already mounted on it. That will be goes on your windshield. And then from the other side, there is a hook that you can stretch. And there will be a mounting or the holding clip that is in, I will show. And so here you will see that this whole portion will go on the window glass sheet, and the two clips and this stretchable one will be stretched to cover the whole windshield like this. I will show you in installation in the car so that it will be clear. So this will be the front. From like the outside, it will look like this, the shield, and from so to reflect the sunlight and the sunshade. And from the back side, like through the driver side, it will look like this. So you can see a small wire that is going through it that will help actually in the stretching and the retraction. So here in the car, I'm showing the installation. You have to clean your glasses or the window first where you are going to install the clips. So yeah, it is pretty easy to install the clip, and you have to go through your window once. Once you are there, then you can see that you can stretch it to the holding cup on the other side. So I'm going to show you, look, how you can make it hold on the other side. And in the retraction section, I don't see any problem, like, but make sure that your window portion is clean. So you can clean it through alcohol swab or any cleaning material. So in this portion on the other video that is coming, so when you see like the now this holding thing, so there is another clip that comes with it. You have to put like this clip, and you have to put it on the window, and the other side of this sheet will actually hang in it. You have to just click it and it will hold it. So that's how it will work. And then when you have to take it out, you can just take it out.